What's up, everybody? Today we have a Cash App recommendation from Jeff. You have brought us back into the world, mighty world of the legendary, iconic band
Rush.
So what is Rush bringing us today?
They are bringing us Between the Wheels.
Go.
Thank you so much. We'd like to do something now that goes back to our Grace Under Pressure album. This is one we pulled out of the vault. It's called Between the Wheels.
Out of the vault. It's always a good sign. Wow, that's smooth. Neil has clearly got that ride symbol, signature ride symbol.
Yeah.
For the copyrights. Dude, this beat is incredible. This is what they started the song with, and immediately
they went back into it.
It almost sounded so heavy because Alex is ringing out these like power chords, just like boom, but the beat is laid
it's
back in the
hard.
Pocket. It
yeah,
reminds
yeah.
me of the Deftones, honey.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
The beginning.
Uh-huh.
Sorry
the
to
beginning.
Pause it. You know, copyrights, but F this rhythm. Look, even Alex was like, he knew it, let's go.
Walking on easy street.
Ooh.
Hiding beneath the sheets. Now I can try and fill the void.
Right? This is so good. I think this is the second time they have done this melody drop.
Mm-hmm.
This melody is incredible. Look at the lighting. Wow, the lighting of the concert is incredible. The washing machines. Did you see? The washing machines. Now I know the story behind the washing machines.
Another,
They are on effing fire. And Alex, I love you.
Wheels can take you around. Wheels can get you down. We can fall from our betrayal.
Came under you. That's what it did.
Wow.
What?
You know, we have seen a couple rushes. My adrenaline is going, so I gotta reel it
I'm
in.
I'm trying to breathe. Yeah,
exactly.
Oxygen tank. We can not bring those back.
Dang,
they weren't a bad idea.
God, this. We have listened. I was trying to say we've listened to so many Rush live performances now, but this, I'm like, I don't know if it's because it's current, but I'm like, this is my all-time favorite. This was incredible to me.
Well, that's the sign of a great band. It's the last one you hear that's your favorite.
No, honey, this crushed
because
it.
This is no, I know, I know.
This was
I agree.
Good.
I 100% agree.
Wow, what a track.
Until the next one.
Yeah, until
and then
the next one.
Until the next one, and it's just like.
But
and that's the thing. You're blown away with every listen. That's the point, right?
Yeah, we have.
That's the point we're trying to make.
We have been. And but we haven't heard this rhythm from Rush. That
no.
Oh,
it comes that
unexpected. Was butter.
In that last part where it just like swooped right under you.
Which
just
part?
Like talk because, about knock you off of your feet,
yeah.
And then it just like dropped.
Just gorgeous. What a gorgeous, beautiful just pocket.
I'm like,
rhythm.
Yeah, that part.
They sound so huge too. And people have said they're only three people, you know, but they sound massive.
It sounds like
Alex guitars. Go ahead, huh?
No, I'm agreeing with you. It feels like they take up massive space, like massive energy for
just huge, man. They explode. Alex guitar tone in this performance, and maybe I don't know if it was the building or the concert they're playing. Just it was so massive sounding. It was just huge. Every time he rang out a note, it was just.
Mm-hmm. And the vocals, he just like manages to like just stay up there.
He sounded incredible because in the comment sections I've heard like. Well, Geddy Lee's peak is here. Geddy Lee's peak is here,
really?
The vocalist. But man, I don't really know.
Yeah, man. I'm
because
like, oh my
we're
God.
Newbies
he,
to
like,
Rush
he
in a sense.
Keeping those vocals up there.
Up
and
there.
It was very
I mean,
impressive.
It sounded incredible.
Yeah.
His vocals sound incredible.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I don't know if this is not peak Geddy, but if it's not, what is? Jeff, thank you. Thank you for your support. If you guys would like to support us just like Jeff, there'll be links posted in the description box of this post below. Ooh.